Hi, I'm Ling. I'm from Professional Construction at Blackpool College. I'm a programme leader of the T Levels in Design, Surveying and Planning. I started my journey here when I was 19. I did an apprenticeship in painting and decorating. I worked for a company and a catered college. I got to work on all sorts of buildings around the northwest. They were commercial or residential. Following from that, I did a HND in Construction and Built Environment, and then following from that, I started my teaching qualification and became a teacher here at the college. So I've really had an amazing experience, and it's certainly one that I like sharing with my students. So now, why construction? So I think it is a fantastic industry to work in. There are so many different jobs in industry, even in not just trade roles, but also professional roles. So painting and decorating was my background, but there's also things like plastering, bricklaying, plumbing, electrical, lots of different skills that could be learned. And then following from that, there's professional construction, so you could be an architect, you could be a quantity surveyor, project manager, a land surveyor. There's so many careers within the industry. It's super high demand, it's great pay, and lots of room to progress in the industry as well.